Mike Houses. Over to Micah Cup. He'll get a far leg and no share.
Now the frustration is setting in. Keep a cool head. You'll beat this man. You got him going right now. Put a thumb in his eye. Do whatever you have to do. Pull his tights. Hook the rope. Do whatever you have to do.
Especially when a major championship is on the line. Ooh. Almost a version of a heel kick that time, a tumbling heel kick that time from Jushin Thunder Liger. Also tonight, fans will give you more of the card for Starrcade. In a little bit under 2 weeks now, the pay-per-view spectacular, the last one of the century.
What a way to go out in 99, huh? What a card.
Oh, submission hold, and immediately, Psychosis got out of it. That submission hold had no effect at all that time.
Well, I think he was sweaty. I don't think Liger held his arms tight enough. I don't think he could get a good enough grip on him. He's luckier. He'd have had a minute.
Oh! Kicks him in the gluteus maximus as he hit the top rope.
Almost kicked him to Sheboygan.
Pinning combination. And he got him.
He got him.
He is one back the IWGP Championship. The tenure of Hooven Tooth Guerrero lasts only 1 week. And into the ring is La Parca. And he's going for Psychosis.
The chairman.
That's how it is when you're vying for approval from the powers that be.